In this video, I'll show you how to set up Outlook mail account on iPhone. First of all, you have to install the Outlook app on your iPhone. To do that, go to your App Store and search for Outlook, and here you'll find the official Microsoft Outlook app, and this is a free app. Just install the app on your iPhone. Once the Outlook app installed, now just open the Outlook app on your iPhone, and now you can create a brand new Microsoft account to use Outlook by tapping on create new account. Or if you already have an account, just tap on add account to sign in to the account. So here I've already signed in, so here's my account showing up. Now by tapping on add account, I'll be able to directly sign into this account. But if you want to sign into another account, just tap on skip. And now in this email address box, just type the Microsoft account or Outlook account email address, and then tap on add account. And now in this password box, you have to type your Microsoft account or your Outlook account password, and then just tap on sign in. And here tap on next and getting better together. I'm tapping on accept and powering your experiences, tapping on continue to Outlook. And would you like to add another account? I'm tapping on maybe later. And then if you want, you can enable notifications for your Outlook from here. And that's it. As you can see, I've successfully added my Outlook account, and here's right now I'm in my Outlook inbox. Now you can easily use your Outlook from your iPhone. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.